Hey, it's Brittany, and I've been really impressed with the Steam Link app, even though it's still in beta, and I just wanted to show it off really quick because it's 2018 and technology is amazing. First off, I want to say I'm using a Moto X second generation from 2014. I'm running this program on a four-year-old phone at this point, and all I have to do is link my computer, did that via IP address. I don't have a controller, so I'm not using one today. And it says slow connection, but I'm using a pretty good college Wi-Fi connection. I'm not sure why it's telling me that. These are the touch controls, which I will say are a little bit buggy, but again, I'm going to be playing a complex game without using a Kinect interface device. Just my fingers, no mouse, nothing hooked up into my phone. So let's say continue. So it connects, and the first thing it does is both screens emulate the big picture mode menu you've got here. And as you can see, I've got control using my phone. This is pretty nice. There's a little bit of lag between the two, but I'm gonna be honest and say it's not that bad. And I'm on a four-year-old phone, I'm not expecting much. So let's open a game I think is just really good for a tech demo. Let's open No Man's Sky. There we go, pops right up. Now No Man's Sky is gonna take a couple minutes to load up, so I'm probably gonna have a nice, well-placed cut. Right about, yeah, so this is a part that's kind of difficult to select, just because you can't really move the mouse around without clicking yet using touch controls. But again, this wasn't designed to be used only with touch controls. So let's load up No Man's Sky. All right, it's awake, it's alive, it's working. You can see I'm at that place I can't pronounce. Let's look around. Gonna accidentally destroy some of the landscape here. It's fairly responsive. I'm actually surprised at how responsive it is. I'm gonna use my mouse just to walk us a little bit further away here. Sorry, I'm at my keyboard. Look at that. It's streaming No Man's Sky right into my phone. No Man's Sky, kind of the poster child of loading times and poor optimization, just pops right off into streaming on my phone. But of course, this Steam Link app isn't meant for us to just be sitting at our laptops using it. So let's unplug it. Let's walk away with it. Grab that, grab my key, got my phone. We will be moving a little bit off of my Wi-Fi connection, so we'll probably lose connection for a hot minute. Let's go on an adventure with it. Here we go, now we're outside. We still currently have connection. Again, this part is mostly based on your network. Still got connection. Alright, so we lost connection there, but if we just open the app again, tap start playing, comes right back on. And I can see it's moving around. So I am now on the lawn in front of my room. I'm here. My room is up there. And I still have the ability to keep playing. 2018 is pretty amazing.